What are you talking about? This fucking recording where I tell Ruiz that we killed Lobos and then I give him a stabby stab. That recording.
What's up, YouTube? Oh, yeah. We definitely about to talk about this scene, man. They just put it up. Actually, it's not even out. I would show you the whole thing, but you already know I'm not trying to get copyrighted. So we're going to talk about it. I'm going to break it down. It was only probably 20, 30 seconds. And just stay tuned, man, because we're going to break it down. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Mark Dark, and I'm back with another power video. If you're new, if you love power, go ahead, hit that subscribe button, like the video, and leave your comments, theories, everything down below. Now, today, I'm going to be talking about Power Season 6, Ghost and Tommy. They know about the recording. This is an exclusive scene recap. They know about Proctor's recording that he had, and it's not destroyed. They know the truth. And they talk about a lot of different things in this scene that they put out. Now, I'm going to leave the link in the description for you guys. Shout out to my boy, Jed's Cone, man. He hit me up. And his actually was on Complex. They had it up on Twitter. So, like I said, I will leave the link in the description. This video is unlisted. So, it's on YouTube, but Stars haven't made it public yet unless you have the link. So, I'm going to put that link in the description for you guys. I'm going to break down this, this scene. And, hey, man. We gonna talk about it. So let's begin. Now, we start this scene off with Tommy and Ghost. They meet up at this location and they talking about a lot of different things. Tommy brings up the recording that wasn't destroyed. And apparently we know Tommy Egan finds out about this. I don't know how he finds out. We gotta wait and see in the next episode on how Tommy knows the truth. But he's telling Ghost, look, you lied. You told me Joe Proctor destroyed it. Ghost put two and two together. It's like, damn. Joe Proctor lied to me. He didn't destroy the recording. And you already know what the recording has. It has Tommy killing Ruiz on there. And Tommy pretty much confessing and saying him and Ghost killed Lobos. So Ghost is like, okay, Joe Proctor betrayed us. He betrayed both of us, man. And it is what it is. Now, after they talk about this, Tommy tells Ghost, look, you know how the streets is. It's no friends in the streets. So you shouldn't be surprised about this. This is what Kanan taught us. This is what Tommy Egan says. He brings up Kanan. And Ghost is like, yeah, you're right. Kanan did teach us that there ain't no friends in the streets. I mean, it is what it is. And then your boy Ghost is like, well, the thing is, we wasn't always friends, man. We was brothers. That's what we were. And you know him and Ghost, they go back and forth with this brothers thing. But Ghost has to bring it up once again. Like, man, we wasn't just friends, though. We was brothers. And the sad part is this. Ghost is like, man, we're about to go into this place. And I don't even know if you're going to let me walk out alive. So it's quite obvious that these two are about to go somewhere. They're about to do something. I don't know what they're about to do. Tommy and Ghost is about to work together again. They're about to do something. Maybe it has something to do with the recording. Maybe it has something to do with, since we know Benny is dead, someone else found that recording that was a part of the family and they are coming for Tommy and Ghost or something like that. Who really knows? We got to wait and find out and see exactly what happens. But we know for damn sure that Tommy and Ghost is about to do something. And Ghost is, he has that fear. I don't even want to say fear. He just knows that, man, Tommy can probably kill me right now. So be looking out for this scene. Now, Tommy, he ends the scene by saying, look, you right. You know what I'm saying? We were cool and everything like that. He's like, I'm still your brother. He tells Ghost, look, I'm still your brother, but this is just the way the game goes. So despite after all the shit that they went through, Tommy still thinks the two are still brothers, but this is just the game. You can get killed once you be disloyal. Things happen. People get killed all the time. So the two understand the game. You can tell deep down inside, they still care for each other. Despite everything that's happened, Tommy and Ghost still have that brotherhood inside of them. I don't know what's going to happen, y'all. I don't know what's going to happen. But like I said, the recording is brought back up. It is coming back. So that means Elisa Marie, she will be in this next episode. And that recording is played. Who played it is the question. Someone had to put the audio out there. I don't know who it is. Is it the feds? You would think if it was the feds, they would have probably came to Tommy Egan or whatever and tried to arrest him or something like that. But like I said, we don't know. We got to wait and see how this episode plays out. You guys let me know. Like I said, I will leave the link to this exclusive scene. They haven't even made it public yet. They may make it public later. Who really knows? But I'm going to give you the link so you guys can go watch it all together and see exactly what I'm talking about. Once you watch it, make sure you come back. Leave your theories, comments, everything down below. Let me know what you think about it and what do you think is going to happen. But you already know I had to get it out there to you guys because we got to continue to drop these bangers and we got to continue to get you all ready for Power Season 6, Episode 10, the mid-season finale. No one can stop me. We're going to find out exactly what's going to happen. I still got some more Power content dropping later this week. So keep supporting your boy and I will continue to bring you more Power content. But it's your boy Mark Dark. I'm out. Peace.